take a couple months for him to realize that it was completely taken out of his hands. Mm-hmm. You know, but we good. You know, like I said, it comes with the territory. Yeah, in life, we're always going to have some form of adversity. So,
yeah.
Got to keep pushing.
And also, an opportunity like that, to me, is just as hard as losing the world title.
Yep, correct.
You know, because nobody gets to that level. You know, world title fighters, they get an opportunity to defend their championships and everything. But this time, he has four years, and sometimes even after that, you might not have a chance to go to the Olympics.
You might not have a chance to go to it. You know, and the funny thing is that the guy advanced to actually become the gold medalist. You know, and that's what's weird. Even when he was competing at the medal rounds, the gold round, the commentator stated that it's a very touchy situation because they felt as though that he lost to my younger brother as well. You know, so it is what it is, man. You gotta keep pushing.
There you go. Thanks a lot.